Checking this tag, it's like separating a lamb from the herd, and the wolves coming down out of the mountains and picking that one lamb out. And this lamb is a ram. He's 305 pounds. And he just caught Rotundo with three elbows to the side of the head, and Rotundo had the presence of mind to trip his man and bring him right back into that corner, just like you said, Jim.
Rotundo tying up the legs of Animal to keep him from making that tag. And here's the awesomely strong Dr. S.D. Williams. A lot of people have often wondered, how would these two men we're seeing right there match up? How would it go when Williams and Animal locked up? It's like two big bulls. Glancing blow there by Dr. Death, but that wasn't glancing, I can tell you. And here comes a Manson-like Kevin Sullivan.
These men have literally been trying to rip each other apart with their bare hands. I have never seen the Varsity Club this vicious, and at the same time, I don't believe I've ever seen Road War Animal injured.
Hall can't stand it anymore. He ran right by referee Tommy Young. It's a heavy lumber from Road Warrior Hawk, and they're trying to defend his partner. Tag made. Paul Ellering.
The referee didn't see that tag.
Well, he sure, but Ellery, it was a legal tag. I don't know if they're going to allow it or not, but this one is really...
Both men just rammed him into the post. That is a sadistic move. Both men shot Ellering right to the steel post.
His shoulder can be separated or broken.
Off over the top rope. That's the disqualification.
The Varsity Club, he disqualified in this crowd. I mean, some of them shocked here.
A hushed silence over the crowd. They've never seen brutality like this before.
They're trying to break Ellering's shoulder. Hawk's got a chair. He wants Sullivan. Sullivan is cornered like a rat. Sullivan is cornered like a rat.
Woo! Oh, my God. He destroyed that chair on the ring post. It would have been Kevin Sullivan's head 2 seconds earlier. The crowd in a shocked silence. Ellering down, possibly permanently injured. The Varsity Club taken off. Road Warrior Hawk standing there with a piece of scrap metal in his hands. Animal, he may be injured. What's going on here, Jim?
Let's go back and look at this closing moment. That's maybe the stupidest thing I've ever done, but I'm going to try to have a word with these guys.
Well, good luck to you, Jim Ross. As Jim goes over to ringside, we see the slow motion replay. Road Warrior Hawk coming in with the chair, clearing the Varsity Club off his fallen partner, Animal. Kevin Sullivan trapped in the corner with no place to go. Sullivan went up on the turnbuckles. Hawk took that chair, already preparing to cave his head in, but just in the nick of time, Sullivan ducked out of the way while the force of the swing was caught on the ring post. Sullivan is a very, very lucky man, in my opinion. Let's go to Jim Ross at the ring.
Jim Ross, I wouldn't want to be the Varsity Club on February 20th. I wouldn't want to be your family. They're the ones that are going to bore your pain and misery. You see, because we're going to give you misery. We're going to injure you. We could kill you. We'd like to kill you. But dead men don't build.
God,
Jim Ross! What did I ask you to get us all? God damn. You trying to break my arm in Chicago. My manager better not be hurt. Because if he is, we will break every single bone in your body.
We're gonna get out of here. Welcome back, everyone. Jim Ross back with you here on World Championship Wrestling, surrounded by the Varsity Club. We've just seen one of the most dynamic situations ever. What are your thoughts on this thing?
My thoughts are, Jim Ross, we took the Road Warriors down and turned them every way but loose. But being the big mouth they are, they had to get chairs and bring them in the ring. Well, I'm telling you what, Road Warriors, we can bring chairs in the ring and we can fight ourselves, pal. And Steiner, you got something that belongs to me. The world television title. I'm going to get my chance, Steiner, and I'm going to beat you and get my title back.
All right, Doc, we saw you in action as well.
Jim Ross, the bottom line is that we took it to you, Road Warriors. You know, one thing that athletes are taught, never get frustrated, never get mad, because when you get frustrated or mad, you start making mistakes. As we've seen here, the Road Warriors, the bad bones, the ones who are fighters. Well, we took the fight out of you, Polly. Mike Rotunda, Kevin Sullivan, and myself, we took it down each time, took it down again.
You know, they're the toughest we've ever faced. They're the baddest apples we ever saw. And tell us, you see, I can't wait to get my hands
either around Hawk's Arm or Animal's Arm one more time, because it came this close. I thought I almost heard it snap one time. Maybe it didn't happen this time, but the next time it's odd.
Bones breaking, Jim.
All right, fans, so that from the Varsity Club. You've heard their comments, and we're going to see a man that is the object of the attention of Mike Rotunda, Rick Steiner, the television champion, will be joining us.